We're now running the machine to print a bunch of C-fold, Z-fold flyers as a test. So let's see what we got over here. Okay, so this is how it works. Look at that. Nice.